up everybody. I'm exploring this hotel.
Do you want any video?
Three?
Huh? Do you want any video?
You?
Going?
Go ahead.
Damn, that was crazy.
You want a video?
We'll switch the switch.
It's really hot, bro.
Yes.
This is the third floor. Third floor is usually the most hot.
Yeah.
Look at the wind.
Alright, yeah.
We're gonna explore this floor first.
You didn't hear that?
No.
You didn't hear that?
No.
The camera had to pick that up. It was like a little noise.
Like a little girl. I kid you not, bro. This is creepy as fuck.
If we get into the basement, bro, that'd be great.
Yeah. The basement's locked. We can't get down there.
Yeah, unless we, I don't know what we have to do.
Even the elevator, we came up through the elevator.
I just wanna try it again. You wanna try again?
What's this door? Shh. Oh, hold on, I'm gonna try something. I don't think this key's gonna work for this.
No, probably not.
Fuck. They're hiding something in this bitch. It's a CX. This is probably the basement. There's gotta be another way to get to the basement.
Probably.
Show you the.
Bring it.
That was the door.
Oh, that's sick.
All the floors are different.
See, this is where nobody really knows.
Whoa. He just started doing that. Bro, he just started doing it.
For real?
Yes, bro. It was lit like that. I'm like, what the hell?
It was earlier.
Bro, what the fuck?
The bulb's probably going out. I don't know.
It looked broken, bro. That's my attack. Do you smell that smoke?
Yeah.
And you're not allowed to smoke in here.
Yeah, there's a guy right here.
Yeah. Dude, this hallway is like a weird vibe down this hallway.
You get like a weird vibe?
Yeah.
What kind of vibe you get?
I smell smoke. It's gone now.
Go ahead and see.
Does you get like a weird vibe?
Yeah.
I get a weird vibe over here too.
The fuck? Fuck. I just hit my fucking hand.
So now we're on the second floor.
So I think what we do is go back to the third floor.
Yeah.
So say it's 2:45. It's the most haunted ever.
That's just Pete.
What's your name?
Rondo.
Rondo.
Oh, that's my mom's name, man.
What the for real?
Rondo, yeah.
Yeah, that's what's up.
What's up, man?
You wanna get on this floor?
Yeah.
Let's go.
You go first.
My dude was cool as fuck.
Dude, what the? You okay?
Dude, you didn't see that shit?
What was it?
Dude, I just busted my hand open. Look, I just busted my hand open. Damn, what was that? You know that wasn't one of us?
No.
Dude, that shit hit you? What the
I felt it on my leg.
What the hell?
So it came from up there.
Should we go there?
That's when the ampule was not there.
No, it wasn't there when we came up.
It was like way that was right here. Right here. It's like right here.
Alright, let's be quiet and see if we can hear any voices.
Yeah.
If anything's here, say hello. Hello.
This wasn't here.
Yeah.
It was all clear out.
Fuck. They got something down there, bro.
We were just able to get there.
Oh. Damn it.
Yeah, fuck. Even the elevator don't work.
They got it all locked down.
That hole.
Hello? Alright, we're gonna do something. We're gonna knock on this door. And if something knocks back, we're gonna know. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
He thought that was blood for a minute.
Oh, shit. Alright. I'm not, we're not really getting nothing over here.
Yeah.
Shoot. Can we do, what do you want to do? Go to the fourth floor? I think it'd be the most haunted floor.
Yeah, because we already did all the floors.
The light's fixed.
What the fuck?
This is the fourth floor, remember? That one was going, that one was blinking.
Oh my god.
It's fixed. Because we're on the third floor, so this is the fourth. It was fucked.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Yo.
That's so fucked.
That's weird.
Something like
a weird vibe right here.
A weird vibe right here. You get like a uneasy feeling. You're standing there. You feel depressed.
getting some activity up here.
If there's anything here, turn this air conditioner off. Do something. Just slam that door or something. I feel so, I don't know why, I feel so uneasy.
I felt lightheaded not too long ago.
For real?
Yeah, what?
I feel like I can't breathe.
Anything here, turn this up.
If that thing goes up, I'm on it. Anything at all, turn it up. What the fuck was that?
You saw a creak.
I did too. And we're both standing here.
So nothing's here. Let's see if we can get to the basement from this side.
Yeah. Door slam?
Dude, I thought that was you. You saw me down the stairs.
Yes.
You saw me down the stairs, right?
Yeah.
Boy, we gotta review that footage. Did I touch that?
No.
Are you sure I didn't touch that, bro?
No, you were walking down
the stairs. I was right there, bro.
Bro, this door right here.
Dude, I slipped down the fucking stairs, dude. That scared the fuck out of me. I thought you opened that. Bro, I'm being dead ass right now. That wasn't me. Wasn't that right here?
Yeah.
Is that why you stopped?
Yes.
Why did you stop? I saw that.
This fucking door just.
But you saw me down. I didn't touch it.
Yeah, you were down there.
I was down there. There's no way. Because yeah. Look, if you do that, it would have been closed already.
Exactly.
Think about that. I couldn't do that quick. Because we're right there.
Yeah, no, it wasn't me. Because I was up there.
Hold on, let's check if there's somebody there. I don't remember that being a hole there.
It was there.
Oh my god. I'm already on ease. Okay, I'll tell.
No one need to drop the debate.
Dude, this is in the basement.
We can't get down there. Oh my god.
Let's try.
This housekeeping.
Maybe there's a secret door.
Whoa. There's something down there, but it's nothing great. Damn.
Yeah.
We're at a stop.
We had the most activity in like the door. Which door? Slammed. Which door?
Second floor.
We're going to that floor. Dude, are you sure you didn't do that?
No, like, are you sure?
Dude, I was at the bottom of the stairs. How could I do
that?
I
was way up here.
You saw me.
Yeah.
Did you know?
Dude, you almost fell.
Look, I'm right here, look. You were right there. I'm literally right here. And I slipped.
And I was up there, and this door just came wide open.
Like, in front of you?
Yeah.
We gotta review the footage.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, right. Promise me you didn't do that.
No.
I didn't either. I promise.
Same. On our friendship. Yeah, same here.
We'll see who went up.
What's down 60? What's down 60? What's down 60? Bro.
Wall.
It was on 60. I swear I thought it was on 60. Am I tripping? We have not been here. Dude. That is creepy. We haven't been down this floor yet.
There's another light out. Bruh. Look at this light. It's dimming again.
It's dim?
It's not dimming, but it looks like it's going out again. That is pretty much it for you guys. So, this is the Red Roof Inn.
Tell them for the basement. We'll do the basement tomorrow.
We'll do the basement tomorrow. So, hit that like button, subscribe, peace.